Our doubt session. Obviously, we'll do a lot of things today. Okay, but yes. Now, the first doubt, if you have that for Sonakshi, I have to explain net verb, right? So, net is my verb to born. Repeat after me, net. So, basically, net is my verb to born. And net belongs to my our family, sorry, et family verb. Because, you know, in French language, one thing you have to understand, in French language, we have two categories. One is être and one is avoir. Okay? If I want to convert my sentence in the past, one thing you have to understand, past, it could be past indefinite. It could be I would have gone, I would have done. See, this is not a past, but this is a hypothetical situation. But where you apply past, gone, I could have done. So this is the past. So in case of any past, if in English language you're applying either verb second form, either verb third form. So one thing you have to think forward for your être and avoir verb. I will explain to you how. Now we have être verb, clear? So être present tense, because être is my verb to born. So what is natural present tense? Born, I born. So je n'ai, répète après moi, je n'ai, tu n'es. This is my present tense basically. Natural is my verb to born. So repeat after me, je n'ai, tu n'es.
Nous naissons.
N-A-I-S-S-O-N-S, vous naissons. Nous naissons, vous naissez, N-A-I-S-S-E-Z, and I-L-N-E-S, N-A-I-S-S-E-N-T. So, répète après moi, je n'ai, tu n'es, il n'est, nous naissons, N-A-I-S-S-O-N-S, vous naissez, N-A-I-S-S-E-Z, and il n'est, N-A-I-S-S-E-N-T. Say it clear. Now, for example, if I want to convert this in past continuous tense, pen down, please. And past continuous tense in English, okay? And if I will say, I used to do that, we say in English, I used to go, I used to do that, I used to eat, I used to blah, this is something in past. If you're applying the terms of I used to blah, 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 I used to blah, 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 I used to work, I used to go, I used to study, and plus past continuous tense, I was studying. So this is in French, we call it as L'emparfait, I-M-P-A-R-F-A-I-D. Is it clear to you?
Yes.
I used to do that. This is something like l'emparfait. Or what is the formula of l'emparfait first? The formula of l'emparfait ending is, in every verb, my l'emparfait formula would be same. In present tense, we have a lot of variation because now we are jeune and then we have here any verb. But in l'emparfait, my formula would be same. So pen down the formula of l'emparfait, A-I-S-A-I-S-A-I-T, I-O-N-S, I-E-Z, and A-I-E-N-T. So basically, this is the formula of l'emparfait. Is it clear to you, Mighty?
Yes.
Clear? Now, how to make l'emparfait? One thing you have to understand, how to make l'emparfait, we have to use new conjugation of present tense. How to make l'emparfait? What is the formula of l'emparfait? You know, A-I-S, A-I-S, A-I-T, I-O-N-S, I-E-Z, and A-I-E-N-T. But how to make, como, now I will not speak in English. I will speak how to make l'emparfait. Now, rete aprema, como. Como is how. That how you can make the sentences. Como, rete aprema, como. Online team, Jay, Ranveer, speak after me.
Como?
How we can, I can, if I will say como, on, basically we use for an individual. right? Como un po.
Como un po.
Fejo. Fejo says the adjective to make do. Fejo. Is it clear to you? Como un po fejo. How I can make como un po fejo. La formuleja. Formuleja. F-O-R. L-A-I-R-E. Como un po fejo. L'imparfait. L'imparfait, I can say, or either I can say, como po fejo la formuleja. Formuleja, c'est a big one.
Formuleja.
Is something like your formula. Then I will say, okay, I have to take the help of new conjugation of present tense. Ranveer, is it clear to you? Jay, is it clear to you, bache?
Sir, formulate the spelling.
Bache, F-O-R, for, mu, M-U, mu, lech. L-U-A-R-E, formulech. Say, okay. Is it clear to you? Now, easy, you have, now don't speak English with me. Try to speak something in French. Now, for example, I will say, you have to take the help of, you have to take the help of present tense of new conjugation. This is you know, right? Now, you have to, what is you have to in French? That is, we have devoir verb, devoir. So, because today we'll do a lot of things. In terms of pressure, in terms of making sense. So it's very simple. Devoir is my verb to must. Devoir, say clair.
Yes.
So you know what is the formula of devoir verb in terms of present tense? So let me apprendre moi. Je dois, c'est clair. So it is just you have to understand the formula. You can make the sentences. Mais comment, but how? Mais comment? So vous devez rappeler les choses. Let me apprendre moi. Ok, monsieur, bolo. Ok, monsieur. Je dois. Je dois. What is je dois?
I.
Je dois. Rappeler les choses. Rappeler. What is rappeler, bache? Rappeler. Is to recall. Say clear. R-A-P-P-E-L-E-R. Rappeler les choses. Is it clear? Yes, rappeler les choses. I have to remember. Rappeler, I have to remind the things. Les choses. L-E, what I would say. Ranveer Bachi, is it clear to you? Hello, Ranveer. Madam,
yes.
Madam Ranveer, is it clear to you?
Yes, sir. Plus, thanks.
Rappeler les choses. If you will say, okay, monsieur, je dois rappeler les choses. Je dois remarquer. What is rappeler? Synonym is remarquer. Marquer is to mark. Marquer is mark. In English, mark, mark. Remarquer is to remember the things. Remarquer. Je dois rappeler les choses. Je dois remarquer les choses. Ranveer, is it clear to you?
Sir, rappeler ke spelling. Please, up board pe.
A, pen on please. R-A-P-P-E-L-E-R. Say clear. Okay.
Sir.
Clear?
That's yes.
All. Okay. Yes. Now, maintenant. Maintenant is what? Maintenant. Now.
Now.
Maintenant. That how you can grip, you can pick the French. Right, maintenant. Dekho, we were doing the natural verb, but natural karte karte hum kahin aur pahunch gaye. Because you are doing something like maintenant is now. So what is the formula? Okay, I will jump again the pattern of verb. What is the formula of l'imparfait? I have to use to pen down in your notepad. Do nesso. What is nesso? Because you are making l'imparfait. So in order to make l'imparfait, vous devez, you have to utiliser. What is utiliser?
Use.
Yes, utiliser. You have to use. Oh. Utiliser, pen down please. You have to utilize the present form of new conjugation. It means you have to utilize the present form of what? New conjugations. So pen down in a notepad. Nesso. N-A-I. Pen down, please, Ranveer, in a notepad. Yes. Nesso. N-A-I. S-S-O-N-S. Jai, bachche, is it clear you are doing it, bachche, Jai? Jai, are you doing it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Nesso and eliminate O-N-S from the last. That's a rule. Eliminate, what to say eliminate in French? Supreme. Pen down, please. Supreme. S-U-P-P-R-I-M-E-R. Supreme. Or you can say eliminate. E-L-I. Eliminate. E-L-I-M-I-N-E-R. Eliminate. Say clear. Is it clear to you? Eliminate. With the way supreme, you have to delete. O-N-S. O-N-S. Hey, would the way I should take pen on please? What is would the way you have to? You know the word would the way? Ajoute. Ajoute is to add. Ajoute. Would the way ajoute. Ajoute, say the dirpa is to add. You have to add what? A-I-S. A-I-S. Is it clear to you? Dekho? Look at. Look here in the whiteboard. N-A-I-S-S, you left with, because you supreme what? Yes. O-N-S, and the ending is A-I-S. A-I-S. Is it clear to you? So, rep ke aapne je ne se is past continuous, and I used to blah, blah. Il en ne se, say clear. Nu ne sion, because we have I-O-N-S ending. N-A-I-S-S. I-O-N-S. Say clear. Vous n'essayez. This is N-A-I-S-S-I-E-Z. Is it clear to you? Ranveer, yeah, is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And c'est le pluriel il el nes. You know, from Logan Japan. Je n'essaye. Tu n'essaye. Il el nesse, nous nessions. N-A-I-S-S-I-O-N-S. N-A-I-S-S-I-E-Z. And N-A-I-S-S-A-I-E-N-E. Say clear. All of you. Now, for example, if I want to convert this French, this in past tense. Now, would the way remarque les choses? Repte après moi, shut one remarque les choses. Repte après moi, shut one. Remarque les verbes. Repte après moi. Ok, on passe composé. Repte après moi. On, we have N. On passe composé. What is passe composé? Is past tense. On passe composé. Répétez après moi. On passe composé.
So you are not using whiteboard.
Je dois utiliser. No, I will not go for a repetition. I will say je dois employer. Employer. E-pen-o-p-e-r. E-M-P-L-O-Y-E-R. Employer. Utiliser synonym is employer. I can write it down over here. Employee, say Claire, my team. Basically, employee is my work to, you know, apply. Employee is work to employment also if you're working somewhere, but obviously we have a lot of sense. Now, for example, shall we say, in English and Hindi, we have a lot of, you know, contradiction. If I will say something in Hindi, I cannot say literally translation with in English also, right? So there is a contrast between two languages. Now, okay, employee is my verb to apply, use, employee. Vous devez employer les verbes être ou avoir. Répétez après moi, vous devez employé les verbes. Les verbes, c'est-à-dire quoi? The verb. Les verbes. Les verbes, c'est-à-dire quoi? The verb. Les verbes. C'est clair? Vous devez employer les verbes, c'est clair? Être ou avoir. Is it clear to you, my team? Let me see clear to you, chef. Now, I use one word. This is a contrast. Contrast is fight between two languages. So, how to speak in French? What is there is? India. Have you done?
India.
Now let me write it down first in the notepad. Ilia. De contraire. Contraire, c'est-à-dire quoi? Ilia. De contraire. Is a Ilia de contraire. Déjà contraire. Contraire, c'est-à-dire quoi? See, this is you have to understand because contraire is the vocab of your team. Is it clear? Is it fine?
Yes,
il y a des contraires. This is a contradiction between two languages. Between, entre. Entre, c'est-à-dire quoi? You are between, entre. Il y a des contraires entre the langue. Though we have number two, D-E-U-X, the long. C'est clair. So, il y a des contraires entre the long. Exactement. Team, you have to learn. See, it is just, you have to repeat. See, how, if I ask you, what is French and how French, Spanish, whatever it could be. Okay. Now, for example, Spanish, German, Portuguese, Russian, whatever this language. Foreign language, English is a foreign language. For Englishman, Hindi is a foreign language for them. But how one can get a grip in the language? The moment you start speaking with your trainer, the moment you start speaking to yourself in front of the camera, in front of the mirror. So then how, you have to repeat after me. Okay, il y a des contraires entre the long. Okay, now do like that. Il y a, because in TEF basically, my team, you have to speak up. C'est clair, d'accord? And you say, okay, il y a des contraires. What do you say? Okay, il y a des contraires entre the langue. It means there is a contradiction between two languages. Okay. C'est très important. Répète après moi. C'est très important, très important. It is very important. C'est très, très, très important. Pen down, please. C'est très important. Ranveer, is it clear to you? C'est très, très, très important. It is very important that, c'est très important, it is very important to understand the concept of the language. It's very good to understand the language first. Bolo, c'est très important. Répète après moi. Ranveer, speak after me, please. Je, c'est très important to understand, for understanding the language. What is it?
C'est très important.
C'est très important the is very important to understand. Comprendre. Now, comprendre is to understand. C'est clair. Obviously, we were doing the pattern of grammar because we have a doubt for a natural verb. But exactly, see, we will do a lot of things in the campaigning because that how we will not stick with the one vocabulary. C'est clair. Now, répète après moi. Il est très important.
Il est très important.
It is very important. Il est très, très, très important. Répète après moi.
सर व्हाइट बोर्ड पे
हाँ लिख रहा हूँ बच्चे डोंट वरी आई एम राइटिंग इट डाउन आल्सो इन द व्हाइट बोर्ड आल्सो इलेक्ट्रेस एंड पोर्टों से क्लियर दाकुर नाउ रीड द लैंग्वेज प्लीज इले थ्रें जेम्पोर्टों लिख रहे हैं आपने इलेक्ट्रेस एंड पोर्टों इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट से क्लियर नाउ वी आर डूइंग नेटवर्क ओके Now, if I ask to you, what is the past of next verb? Team. Past tense. In order to make past tense, we have AP of the verb, participase. Now, for example, if the verb moshe, so my ear ending verb in past is converted into EAGU. Now, one thing you have to understand, if I ask you in English, if I am a Italian guy and I don't know English, And you, if you explain me the past tense, and you will say, okay, see, saw, seen, read, 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 walk, walk, walked. Then we have find, found, found. I have to learn. I cannot find it. No. So I will say why. I will say you have to learn. But in French, it's very simple. In past, either your verb ending with e aigu, either it will end with t, either it will end with S or either it will end with I, simple, or either it will end with yes, you. Clear. It's very small, small thing. Now, for example, we have natural verb. The natural past is ne, E-A-G-U. The natural past is N-E-A-G-U. The past of net, it is not you have to learn two forms of verb. Second and third, no. In French, only we have single past. In English, we have two forms of verb, the second form of the verb and the third form of the verb. But in French, it is not like that. In French, we have only past single pépé, participase. Natural pépé is N-E-A-G-U, ne. Natural pépé is, because what I said, either your past tense will be end from E-A-G-U, c'est clair. But natural is my H family verb. We have done the ethnic verbs, right? Yes. Natural is my because from your born till death, this is my natural born death. Murir, pet of his Murir, M-O-U-R-I-R, Murir. I'm going to write it down over here also. M-O-U-R-I-R, Murir is my verb to death. Murir, is it clear to you? So pen down please, these two words belongs to my ether family verb. So if I will say, I born at blah, blah, blah place. I born passé composé past because I born at, so it is my ether family verb. So what I will do, je suis né, c'est clair. I can do je suis né. E, we have a agu, a symbol. Je suis né à Chandigarh. Je suis né à Punjab. Je suis né à Bangalore. Je suis né à blah, blah, blah. C'est clair. Is it clear to you, bachon?
Yes, sir.
I born at. C'est clair. D'accord? Is it clear to you, bachon? All of you?
So, what is the past tense of Murir?
Murir ka deta hun past tense. Now, past tense of Murir is. Listen, please. Moh, M-O-R-T, Moh, M-O-R-T, Moh. Repeat after me. The past tense of, let me write it down. The past tense of Murir is, the passé composé of Murir is Moh, M-O-R-T. Repeat after me, Murir. Pepe is Moh. Is it clear to you? Repeat after me, the past tense of Murir is moh. So I died, he died, she died. So je suis moh, tu es moh, il est moh, nous sommes moh. But here I will explain to you accordé. Répétez après moi. Accordé, let me explain to you what is that basically. Yeah, okay, this pattern will be clear all of to you. Is it clear to you? Ranveer, is it clear to you? Ranveer, Jay, is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, only in case of X verb, only, not in our verb, only in case of X verb. Say, Claire. If you will say, je suis né. If you are a girl, E, we have an E at you. Okay. If you are a girl, then you have to put E at the end, only in case of X verb. So that is je suis né. If you are a girl, is it clear? Only in case of X verb. But if you are a plural, we born at, nous sommes né. We born at is what? Nous sommes né. In that case, with the plural, I have to apply S. And then E, we have a N, U. Say, Claire. Is it clear to you, team? Clear? D'accord? Okay. Now, for example, if you will say, a lot of girls born at. So, il, sorry, L, son, ne, but because we have a girl and plural, we have ending with es.
Yes.
Say, Claire. Is it clear to you? Now, today, I will explain to you comment on peut utiliser les phrases normales. Rete apprenons, apni use karna hai. See, language test, to be honest, in order to start yourself, develop yourself, the TEF pattern, I will explain you a lot of things so that your tongue will flow with the language. Now, for example, say, ok, monsieur, comment, rete apprenons, comment, on peut, comment on peut faire? Répétez après moi. Comment on peut faire les phrases? Comment on peut faire les phrases? I can write it down over here also. Pardon, please. Comment on peut faire, and then this you have to do. Practice. Comment on peut faire les phrases? How I can make the phrases? Yatil then shows, what is Yatil? I want to explain to you the question making, because in TEF section A, it is based upon your question there. TEF section A is based upon the question. Yatil. What is Yatil? One thing you have to understand, bachon. Yatil. Basically, Yatil, Yatil. Over here we have, what is Ilya?
There
is and there are. What is Ilya?
There is, there are.
What is are, there is, there? Is there is, the first time you make a question and you say there is a boy, or you say there is a blah blah blah. Is there a blah blah? Is there a question? Now, como on po cree? Como on po pose la question? Repite après moi. Como? Repeat after me. Como on po? Because whatever we are doing over here, you have to do practice. Comment on peut poser les questions? How I can make the questions? C'est clair. Comment on peut poser les questions? Répétez après moi. How I can make the questions? Is it clear to you? Clear? Comment yes. On peut poser la question, either you can say les questions. C'est clair. D'accord? Is it clear to you? Comment on peut poser la question ici? This is basically comment on peut poser. Poser, I want to ask. P-O-S-E-R. Comment poser. Now, what is Ilya and Yatil? See, one thing you have to understand, Ilya, in ya, there is and there are, you have to take ya. Because there is, you have to take, you have to pick from the end and you can apply in the first, right? So you have to pick ya. If you are making a question from is there and there is and there are, ya. One thing you have to understand, now you left with in. One thing you have to understand, in order to make a question, we have to insert T, which is coming before the pronoun, which will always come before the pronoun ya till. This is a questionnaire which we have used in test section A. Now, como on peut poser la question? Como on peut créer la question? Créer. Créer, c'est-à-dire quoi? Is to create. Créer. Comment on peut créer la question? Répétez après moi. Comment on peut créer la question? Créer. Créer, c'est-à-dire quoi? C'est votre create. Créer. This is we have a adjective. Créer. Comment on peut créer la question? Mais ici, par exemple, you have il peut. What is il peut? He can, she can. He can. Elle peut, she can. Il peut. Clear? Because you have to try, because your step section A is based upon your questionnaire. Main isi ya till mein shows. Is there, are there things? Ya till. Because we have to insert the T before the pronoun. So yes, before the person pronoun, in order to make the question. Il po, if I will say, can she, can he? Po till. Why po till? Because T is already there in the po. Because we have to, T and I have to combine. Because if my word is ending from a consonant and the next word is starting from a vowel, till, so till is already there. But till, use these type of terms in order to make a question. Yes. Per till, ya till, repeat after moi. Per till, ya till, is it clear to you? So this is my questionnaire. Say clear. Is it clear to you? Now, team, let me say something about TEF section A. Because TEF section A, the starting, como on peut commencer, répétez après moi, como on peut commencer